In the city of York, I participate in multiple funerals, as well as with my job with the community as a probation officer. I am in contact with a lot of people. So I feel a lot more safe personally, although I still take precaution and wear a mask anyway. But I do feel a lot, like mentally, I feel more secure from a health perspective as a result of being vaccinated and soon to be boosted when that opportunity comes.